Yo guys, welcome back to Destiny 3. Destiny 3. This is doing my nut in the fact that I'm Stasis Giant. Constantly talking about it. I didn't claim something. The expedition of each destination. Quest. Visit the Star Child in the helm, as always. Who wants to speak dirty today?
Glad I caught you, Guardian. I didn't want you setting off after Aramis without a little warning first. What's that look? You don't survive as long as me without being able to smell trouble. And honestly, kid, you stink of it. You've been cutting a swath through those pirates out there, but don't get complacent. Watch your opponent, but watch your back, too. You're going after chunks of a dead disciple of the Witness, and you've almost got them all. That's some serious juju. The stakes are high. That's when folks tend to get unpredictable.
There's nothing more unpredictable than a Guardian. Yay! Yoink. Ooh, double pack weapon. I didn't compile the first cache rate completely each week. It was about under one banner. I'm gonna use. I'm gonna get the first mate house. Yet again, I am on my own. I got that. 68, yeah, straight into an expedition. Now, I believe would be a good idea. Get that done. Where I wanted to be. I mean, I'll admit, I'm only recording, you know, an episode for YouTube today, but can't believe that this week seems to be going so quickly. Not much we can do though. back, so fuck you. I do not like that at all.
Didn't expect to be done with anything.
I would be surprised if I'd have started from the beginning, maybe not. Maybe out of it. Continue to plunder. And it's not piety to God, to what you believe is a current God. The Elixir class is a god because it's a machine god. But what am I meant to do with that? So complete pirate hideouts. Ithix, the scrap worker. I wouldn't be surprised, personally, if a certain... Oh no, he is confirmed dead, isn't he? He was killed by the, whatchamacallums. By the Lucian Hive.
Alex is skilled in scrap working. Her name is Ethix. I've engaged with her before. I doubt her tactics have changed. She hides behind traps and shanks and believes herself clever. She will not face you if she has a choice. Leave her none.
Why do I get this feeling that she's going to be a... pain in my rear, and it's going to be very similar to the... you know, the Elixir maze in... oh, okay. I thought it was going to be something like the Elixir... press the wrong button to death. This way, get out of the shoots. Because they're hurting now. Where is this way? Bypass code? No. Balls. Didn't expect it to be right behind the door. Well, her traps aren't that great.
Remove her defenses and end her life.
I need more time. Like you, nice, but sorry, I have a lot. Oh great, it's bypass codes the entire time. Bypass codes! Ow! I'd like my health back. Oh my days, I just got a fool. That is surprising. I just love a good barrel. Thank you. kill all the chunks. Not got used to the weight of the knife yet. You sneaky devils. Did not expect that to be suddenly to happen to me.
Remove her defenses and end her life.
Way too much of a choice to die. I'm struggling. The deal with explosion shanks. The explosion shanks is scary. Okay, so that's part six.
The old crews fear you, fear us. They know they cannot stand in our way.
Looks like Captain Kells found his inner pirate again.
Perhaps it is what I am, and Aramis speaks the truth.
Hey, now, I didn't say that. What's that Ido said to me? Aramis will fight forever to get rid of her shame. Maybe you did that for a while, too. But then you made a safe place for the Elixni. That's what Aramis wants, and she'll never get there. What we do now matters more than who we were.
The Drifter speaks kind truths. Rezrax thanks you.
We thank him, too. I had to do that. I just wanted to get rid of everything. I was like finishing without everything. It feels complete. So speak to the Lord Spider. Who we've been having dealings with him over the last few weeks. I realized he's been playing us, or trying to play us as fools. Why do I get this feeling that he's actually working for Aramis? Because we found him in Aramis's car.
Good of you to visit, Captain. Seems like only yesterday I loaned you my ship. And now you're known across the system. Flashy. Not my style. It's safer in the shadows. I learned that long ago. From a handsome young fellow named Rakis. He served the old crews for a time. Got double-crossed. Spent the rest of his life running. Eventually, someone claimed a bounty on poor Rakis. He called himself Spider. Savvy? Cast in the past, bought a future, walked away, reborn, and never looked back. Like you guardians do. Like my dear boy Crow. Like Mizrax, pretending his old life never happened. Oh, he's changed a bit over the years, but the old fury is still inside him, somewhere. It's best he not forget that.
I don't trust you right now. Well, that's it for another week. I've got to admit, this week I actually flew through Catch Crash. I know I normally struggle, and I haven't struggled with my internet. So I've got to give it that. But for now, guys, it's time to see where the wind takes us. The ships in our sails next week in Destiny 2 Season of the Plunder. So remember, guys, as always, stay awesome.